Well, I just shot one with the muzzleloader up at the Birch. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. Give it a little bit of time and we'll go get him. Well, let's go see if we can find him. Gave him a couple minutes. I saw him go down. It's not going to be a big deer. And it's going to be a deer. There he is. First deer of the year with the muzzleloader. Oh, he didn't go far. I knew it was the nubby. That's where I was holding, and that's where he got it. Not a lot of blood, but oh, I'm happy. It's been a long season. Oh yeah. Thank you, Dad. Thank you very much.